What's going on, y'all? Casey back at it again with another Madden 20 Seahawks theme team video. And today, my goodness, it feels good to be back. Well, at least I hope I'm back. Because I'm finally done with finals. Yay me. Number one. Number two, I'm sorry for not uploading. You know, school's been kicking my butt, but it's all good. And three, I already recorded this video yesterday, but my Elgato doesn't want me to win either. Hopefully they want me to win today. But hopefully y'all are doing great. I'm doing fine, man. Summer about to start. Doesn't even feel like it. But it's all good. Because today we got two new additions to the Seahawks theme team. That actually came yesterday. But we're gonna sweep that under the rug. Player number one. Joe Juravicious. What a name. Juravicious. Sound like a snake or something. A vicious snake that's going to poison you and send you to the ground. Except he's on offense and he catches balls for a living. So this is Joe Juravicious. Actually pretty mean. Really good card. Just deep route running is not that major or not that good. So there's that. And then abilities on Joe Juravicious. I'm activating him. Oops. Wrong thing. But we're activating him. I want him to be my possession guy because I kind of need a possession guy. Tired of dudes dropping the ball. So we got post specialist, curl comeback, and out corner. Hopefully he can run those routes well. Actually he should because these abilities are OP. Number two, Lofa Tatupu. Arguably I got the two greatest Seahawks linebackers starting. But Lofa Tatupu is a legend in my book. I remember watching him play. And he got ties to Hawaii too, so he's a legend in my heart as well. But here is Lofa Tatupu. You can look at his stats. It's not really anything amazing, honestly, but it's Lofa Tatupu when he hits 99, so I'm cool with it. Jordan Brooks, I'd actually rather him start, but hell, Lofa Tatupu, right? It's all about choices with the theme team. Would you want like current dudes or you want older dudes? You want a mix, whatever, right? You have choices. I mean, Bosworth's good enough. He's pretty fast, too. So, out of all these four linebackers, it's really up to you who you want to play. Also, I forgot to mention, this is pretty crazy. The receivers, right? We got Hester, Lockett, Burleson, Juravicious, Rice. They're all 99s. I could throw in DK Metcalf, another 99. Oh, not 99. Just like 97. But he's super good as well. Largent, he's pretty good as well. There's so many more guys, and you know, it's just kind of crazy how amazing this Seahawks receiving thing is. So it depends who you want. I'm running with these guys at the moment. I plan on getting a video out where I just mix up some more stuff, just different receiver alignments and things like that. Also, I changed up my defensive abilities. We got Randall and Clowney activated for the pass rush and run stuffing stuff. Hopefully, that's good. And then here's my cams. People ask me about my cams every so often. So here's the cams. Brawler, lockdown, pass rush, go D, zone, run, Seahawks, and balanced out. So yeah, feels good to be back. I want to be the dude. Let's do it. All right, here we go. I guess Juravicious is good enough to hit the top three. And we got Cunningham, Holt, Moss. I mean, this is kind of usual already with all the 99s. That's just how the game is now. So let's beat this dude. At least try to. Most importantly is have fun, because that's what video games are for. Don't forget that. Alright, so you got two pass rushes and he got Lawrence Taylor activated. I think just to start the game is good to start off with the RPO. Maybe get some yards. We don't get any yards. But he's running cover one. Good to know. Please. We got this. This might be murder. I'm calling it. Please. Please. Go. Go, Nate. Go, Nate. Goodness. All right, I need to neutralize this pass rush a little bit. So third and 11, I'm just going to run this play. I love this play. Boom. Devin Hester, I don't know how he lost his ability, but it's all good. First down, and I think it's neutralized, so we solid. All right, here we go. First and 10, still running man coverage. Throw the curl. Juravicious got to get involved. That's what he's about. He's a possession receiver, not a deep threat. A possession receiver. So you treat him like one. All right, here we go. I'm going to try the switch again because as it should do, it does it. There we go. I was just rushing because the pass rushed. All right, y'all know the drill. We're in the red zone. It's time for this. We love this. Yup. Yup. Touchdown. Devin Hester. Beautiful plays. Call that finessing. All right, so Buddy Man's coming out in a bunch. I should have expected Randy Moss. I keep forgetting this now that I play this game. Attack him, please. That seems underthrown. That seems underthrown. Give me that. Earl Thomas. Running away from him like he ran away from his wife.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
All right, I would like to formally apologize to Earl Thomas. I do not mean to talk about people's personal lives like that. But that being said, Burleson, it's all right. Could have been more, but it wasn't. All right, this guy's in cover two. I'm going to dial up this shallow cross play. Goodness. I thought I had him, but I guess not. All right, this is super interesting. I don't know what this is, but hell, we'll see. Give it to Hester. That's cool. All right, here we go. Fourth and eight. We're going for it because I don't care. Boom. Corner. First down. Man, we're doing so good right now. Let's get him. I don't think I've actually ran a running play yet. So we're going to go draw, and that's beautiful. First down. We're putting on a clinic right now. All right, let's mix it up. Midline read option. This play is a doozy. Let's do it. Yup. Yup. Got him. Touchdown, Russell Wilson. He's a man. He holds on to the ball most of the time. Sometimes he gets whacked. But he scored. All right, so my guy did not have a good experience that first play. Randy Moss got boxed up, but it's all good. Oh, that's how we're going to play. All right. I see what we're doing here. All right. 1-4-6. Got me there. All right, we got to mix things up here, man. That is the key. Mix it up. Try to confuse them. Goodness. Wow. Get your feet in, Trufant. All right, the contain better work. You want to roll out. Contain this man. Yeah, there we go. The contain works. Frank Clark. All right, contain him again. We're going to spread the line and we're going to contain. That's what we're doing. Scramble, please. Yup. Bangle. Get down. All right, back to Old Faithful. I don't think I ran this play all game either. But, goodness, I didn't need all that. Just a little juke. Guess not, though. All right. Seam out. Interesting. All right, bet. Run. Good job, Russell Wilson. Don't fumble. All right, 3rd and 1. Let's go RPO here. Oh, no. Goodness. I'm off rhythm. That's an easy play. All right, y'all. We're going for it. 4th and 4. Oh, God.
Stupid.
Oh, man. I would say play smart. That was the opposite of smart. And he's pausing. All right. I called a timeout because he was pausing. And I'm a good sportsmanship person. And we want to keep things fair. So, 1st and 10. Just stop this man, please. Oh, no. That's the joystick. Ooh. All right. Here we go. Fullback dot. Goodness. All right. Let's get it. 1st and 10. Some more verticals. Interesting. He's done that twice. I'll note that. That's good to know. You'll see what I'm talking about. Got to use your head sometimes. It's going to be interesting.
Moments later.
All right, let's see if my observations paid off. Let's see. Yes, they did. Except, dudes move so damn fast on this field. That's why he can get away with that. That's stupid. All right. So second half starts now. Goals for the second half. Get the running game going. I completely abandoned it. So that should probably help me a little bit. With that being said, we need to stop this dude right now. Oh my goodness. Oh no, Merton's good. I was about to say. Give me that. Oh my! This is the first time I've ever seen a ball bounce out the hand. Like, I mean, it should be more like that, but it's the first time I've ever seen it. You know? But it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. We're playing this good, y'all. We're playing this good, y'all. Second and 10. Come on. Alright, first and 10. Come on, come on, come on. Interesting. Oh, that's a... Huh? Who's a... Bruh. What is going on? Thank you for recovering. That shouldn't be what's happening. What the hell was that? The hell was that? It was like everybody went brain dead for a second. Alright. Second and 9. Let's come back with it. Oh my goodness.
What are you doing?
Alright. I don't know how the hell to stop this dude. I'm getting lucky. I'm just gonna say it. I'm getting lucky. My dudes ain't responding. I'm guessing it's some Madden stuff where like the dudes don't respond and that's why it works. But okay, this guy's launching stupid bombs again, so dudes don't come down with it. But still, come on now. Alright, this is dumb. This is getting dumb. Second and 10. Hope for the best. He's coming down. He's coming down. Whack him! Drop that. Good job. All right. I'm sick of this. 146. We're sending it. We're sending it, y'all. Oh, goodness. I was on that user. Oops. Holy! The crumbling starts now. All right. RPO time. Shoot, since I can't get anything off, right? I might as well do this. All right, come on, run, run, run. There we go. Guess he was just pass committing every time, but still. Oh, shoot. I didn't even know I was doing this. Oops. Yeah. Oops. I just went ask Madden because it's usually the field goal. Whatever. It is what it is. Gotta pay attention to that. All right, here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Yup. Yes, yes. Keep throwing these stupid throws, but catch the ball.
Come on now, dog. All
right, come on. First and 10. Come on, y'all. Please, please, please play this right. Oh my goodness. All right, third and 13. Come on. Come on. There we go. That's good. Pick that, Sherman! Like this! Catch it! Alright, we're going back to the RPOs. Back to the bread and butter. But the most irritating part is how many interceptions I should have. Goodness. It's all good, though. Make up for it. Alright. Second and 8. Come on. Boom. Oh my!
Got him!
But his guy gets it. Yes. Mm-hmm. His guys know how to pick the ball off. I mean, I know he's abilityed up and everything, but my goodness. After playing that game, I can officially say I am a scrub. With that being said, I hope you guys have a great day. I just want to have fun, man. Is that too much to ask for? With that being said, man, just stay safe, stay inside, man. Hope everybody's doing good. Y'all saw that. I got murdered. Have a beautiful day.